I'm really proud to be here. But before I say my piece, Latif, maraming salamat. Latif is the chairman of Rana Pharmaceuticals. Where's Mr. Lee? My favorite Mr. Lee, Dr. Lee. Mr. Lee. Oh my God, Mr. Lee. Okay, when you launched in Manila, I thought I was losing my job. He's just one of the best. Of course, Tom Cash is here. He's a dear friend. He's going to cook dinner for me. Perboy, thank you. Perboy is there. Hello. Okay, I'm naming names. They're very rich. Mayayaman ito. Oh, sarap makipag-ibig, makapag. Luel is here. Luel. Thank you, Luel. Thank you, of MVP Ventures. Of course, Arwin. Thank you very much. Maraming salamat. Ako'y natutuwa at tayo magkasama ko ngayong gabi. Ako'y pupunta sa bawat mesa para tayo magkaroon ng mga souvenir photos. I promise. Yes. Pero unang-una ay I'm proud to be part of the Tocoma family. I'm proud to be part of, you know, this community. Bakit po? Because to me, Tocoma stands for well-being. Tocoma stands for health. Tocoma is in effect about good living, if not excellent kind of life. Alam niyo po, ako'y maraming mga tao ang nakakaalala pa rin that sometime 5 years ago, I got sick. Bakit malaking balita po yun? Dahil hindi ko talaga ako sakitin. Anak, ako'y sanay, ako'y tumong Samar, ako'y taga-Borongan, Eastern Samar, kung saan lahat ng sakit, ang gamot ay dahon lamang. Totoo yun. Masakit ang tiyan, masakit ang ulo. Kahit anong sakit, ako'y may katapat na dahon na pinakukuloan ang aking ina. At tapos na ang kwento. But I am proud to stand before all of you because Tocoma is helping a lot of people. Ngayong hapon lamang po, I went to Louisa Robinson's atelier, one of the best furniture designers in the country. So ako'y dumalaw doon dahil ako'y naghahanap ng mga ilaw at ng mga pieces of furniture. So marami kaming napag-usapan at alam nila na ako'y may Tocoma affair tayo ngayong gabi without me talking about it. Bago kami bumalik dito sa hotel, kami dumaan sa Bose Coffee. Coffee that started in Cebu many years ago. Pagpasok po ng coffee shop, ako'y sinalubong, a lady approached me, a Cebuana lady approached me and said, Mr. Boy, Tocoma. Hindi alam ko ano sasabihin. Kagad ang sinabi sa akin, Tocoma. Ay ko, bakit po? Nandito ko kayo sa Tocoma. Yes, sorry, I'm here because of Tocoma. And then she introduced me to her husband, who comes from the Netherlands. May humapon lamang po ito. And I was not introduced to her husband as having done television for almost 30 years. I was not introduced very rarely, you know. I was not introduced to her husband as someone who adores his mother. Dahil karamihan po ang identity ko sa akin, yan po si Boy Abunda, mahal na mahal niya ang kanyang ina. I was not introduced as someone who has built the careers of some of the biggest stars in this country. The other day, I was introduced as someone who did a communications program of many politicians in this country. I was introduced as, I want you to meet Boy Abunda, Tocoma. I was introduced as Tocoma. Not endorsing Tocoma, but Boy Abunda Tocoma. Sabi ko, sige na, bibigyan ko ito. So, I was profoundly touched. Dahil ang dami-daming natutulungan ng Tocoma. I didn't get a chance to speak to the lady how Tocoma touched her life. But I'm sure it has, and it continues to touch her life. Sa ABS-CBN po, a couple of months ago, yung aming talent coordinator for maalaala ko kaya, kanyang pangalan po ay si Exor, Bisaya din po, tagasama, sent me a text message because usually I would greet them a happy birthday. Ang kanyang mensahe po sa akin, Tito Boy,
Huwag na ho kayo magbigay sa akin ng regalo. This is a real story and I'm saying it. His name is Exor. He's a talent coordinator of Alaala mo kaya. He said, bigyan na lang po ako ng Tocoma. Totoo po yun. So hindi na ho ako ng problema kung ano ang aking regalo, Tocoma na. Also, about a month ago, her name is Eileen Robles. Eileen Robles is a very important woman in my life. Wala ho akong gusto sa kanya. She's married, and I don't court women. Pero si Eileen Robles, nung siya'y nag-celebrate ang kanyang kaarawan, pareho po, ang kanyang request po sa akin ay Tocoma. And Eileen Robles is a very important person to me. When I was starting in the industry, he took good care of my account. I started saving in PCI Equitable Bank with my first hard-earned 10,000 pesos. And I have not left. Today it's BBO. So that's how close Eileen to me is. And all she wanted on her birthday was, pero hindi isang Tocoma, lima ang hiningin. 5 boxes of Tocoma. 5 boxes of Tocoma. One of the best lifestyle editors in the country just texted me the other day to say, boy, if you're thinking of giving me a gift, just send me Tocoma. What is it saying? I know I'm not supposed to be delivering a long speech, pero natutuwa ho ako, I'm really happy that I am part of this family and I am one with you in helping people become healthy. Because Tocoma is tantamount to being healthy. So tonight I propose that, you know, we touch people's lives. We're not just selling Tocoma. We're actually selling excellent health. And I'm proud to say that. Sa susunod niya, sabi ko, kinabets, huwag na tayo mamigay, magtayo na rin tayo. Let's be dealers of Tocoma. Mukhang, I'm not going to compete with you guys. No, but everybody who sees me, lalo na ho ngayon, it's really about Tocoma. So, my proposal is today, you know, if I introduce myself after that experience of the lady in Bo's coffee, I will say I am Boy Abunda and hashtag I am Tocoma. And if you guys can do it, and if you guys can do it on your social media accounts, hashtag I am Tocoma, which means hashtag I am excellent health. You know, can you imagine how we can strengthen families? Because when you make one person healthy in the family, you're somehow affecting the health and the lives of the whole family. And if you affect the lives of families, you're affecting the lives of communities. And tonight, I am verbalizing my dream. My dream in the next few years is to build a Tocoma, Philippines. Hashtag, I am Tocoma, Philippines. And that is my proposal, and that is going to come true. Why? Because like me, you believe in Tocoma. Mabuhay po kayong lahat. Thank you very much. I'm going to go to each table in a while, and we will have our family pictures. Thank you.